A million bikers are expected in the tiny South Dakota town of Sturgis for this year's 75th anniversary of the famous motorcycle rally. There has already been more than 50 drunk driving arrests and more than 30 drug arrests, plus six people have died en route. But the police chief says he does not expect gang activity like there was in Waco, Texas, when nine people were killed, 18 were injured. The rally just started today, and it runs through Sunday.